Hello everybody, it's Emily from Emily Loves London. Welcome back to my channel. This is a new thing I'm going to do every month, and it's basically telling you what podcasts I listen to, because I think I love podcasts and they're really cool, and I hear a lot of fantastic interviews of people, especially to do with books and comics, on my podcasts. So I think you guys should definitely know about these people who are doing all these podcasts because they're really cool. And I know you guys are all book and movie and comic lovers, so this is for you guys. Okay, so I didn't actually do much podcasting listening. Is that right? Yeah, that makes sense. This month, but I'm going to do more next month. So, one podcast I listened to, actually, I listened to a lot of these this month, was Alan Davis's As Yet Untitled. And I love this podcast. I will always give it a 5 out of 5. It is so hilarious. And such like a chilled out sort of great podcast. Basically, Alan Davis has a load of his friends round. Some of them are comedians and some of them are not comedians and they're just people. And they all sit round a table, have a few drinks and basically tell really random and strange stories about their lives. And the idea of the it's a TV show and a podcast, so they do it as a TV show, and then they put, like, a snippet of it as a podcast on iTunes. So I listen to the podcast, because I don't know, I like it more. I haven't really watched it on UK TV Play yet, so, anyway. Basically, they sit around and tell stories, and by the end of it, they're supposed to come up for a title for the show. And it's a great sort of comedy, like some of he's got people like Joe Brand on there, and they're like the strangest stories ever, but they're so hilarious. They're just out of this world. Was it Noel Gallagher was on there one time, and he was telling this weird story of him in Brighton. Where he got lost. Well, his band thought he was lost, but when really he just like been with this girl, and she had to open up this shop early the next morning, and he'd gone with her and started serving people in Brighton in the shop. Oh my god! I'm pretty sure that story was from Noel Gallagher, but that was just hilarious. And it's like stories like those that Alan Davis tells, and it's just a great informal sort of chit-chat way to find out really weird stories about all the sort of celebrity people you like. But yeah, it's a great one to listen to if you're just kind of in the car and you want something to kind of lighten the mood. Definitely check out this podcast. It's on iTunes, and it's called Alan Davis As Yet Untitled. And if you want to actually watch the full episode of it, it's on UK TV Player. The last, didn't do much podcast listening, but the last one I listened to was from The Guardian's Children's Book Podcast. They are fantastic, and they're done by young people, so that's really, really good. Basically, this podcast was about Cecilia, butcher her last name, I'm really sorry in advance. Cecilia Ahern? I'm sorry. I'm not good with names. But yeah, for those of you who don't know, she is the author that wrote P.S. I Love You, and she has just started a duology in YA, and the first one is called Flawed, and it's, I'm looking at it right now on my bookshelf, and I still haven't read it. But it's supposed to be really, really good. So, this podcast they did with The Guardian was basically her talking about, she did a little reading, and basically just talking to these girls, and the girls were asking her questions about, like, her writing techniques and her transition from, because she originally writes sort of romance adult fiction, and asking her about her transition to YA and how she found that. And she talks a lot about, like, her emphasis on storytelling, which was really interesting, because, you know, some writers, they say they're storytellers, and sometimes they say they're not storytellers, if you know what I mean, because some writers do it differently. But yeah, it was really interesting to see how she does it as a storyteller. But yeah, that was a 5 out of 5. I love that podcast, Guardian Children's Book Podcast. Keep doing ones like those. Love hearing them. So interesting. But yeah, that's only the only ones, the only podcasts I listen to in October. But there will be more in November, I promise. I will get back into my podcasting listening. I was having a bit of a slump with podcasts. Not good. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video, and give it a thumbs up if you liked it. If you're new to my channel and you liked seeing my strange bobbing face talking about books and TV and film, click the subscribe button below, and you can get more videos of me. I hope you had a fantastic day, guys. Thank you so much for listening and for all your support, and I will see you again soon for another video. Bye!